My commentary is family-friendly, but this game is rated M by the ESRB. What is up, all you third gamers? Welcome back to some more Call of Duty World War II. When we last left off, it was tank time. Yes, that was last episode. Tanks galore, tanks, 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 and I'm really bad at the tank, which kind of hurt my feelings a little bit. Anyway, we're back at it now, getting ready to assault a fortified enemy position. At least I think that's the gist of what's happening. Did you guys check this door? What about these boxes? There's a little hall in here. Maybe there's stuff. How you crouch again? Oh, nope, that's not how you do that. Mm-mm. Nope, nope, don't do that. It's not how you do that. Oh, the little hall just comes this way? Okay, well, we can't go up the stairs. They threw some furniture down. Oh, that didn't sound good. Okay, I was over here, just checking for things. I'm not... Oh. I was like, I'm not 100% sure.
We're clear! Move up, stay alert.
Game is... Oh, we need that launcher again. Why?
Watch the back blast.
Dude! Did that do it?
I can't see anything! Help! Germans across!
My bad. Yay, Germans! We shoot things! Refill ammo. Yes, please. Refill all my ammo. Oh, gosh, I almost shot you, Zussman. Ow! What was that? Did I get one? No. I shot him, though. But he know. Oh, I'm near death. Yeah, I see that. We should probably try to, I don't know, get across. Is that how we go? Oh, lordy, grenade! I ran away. I took care of him. Where are they? I mean, I'm shooting them with a bazooka. Because I have a bazooka and a refill ammo crate. Like the refill ammo crate. For sure.
Daniel, you can help the artillery zero in.
I could. I can just shoot him with a bazooka. And then come over here and refill my ammo. After I shoot the bazooka.
German, toss me that sergeant smoke.
Guys might want to back up a little. Okay, apparently that didn't do anything, but that's okay. I'll shoot him with a rocket launcher. Well, you hold on a second. I'll rally up once I've loaded all my ammo.
Take point. Secure the next room. Yes, sir.
Aw. Poor dude. He's gone.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Daniels, you're up.
Okay. Oh, it's right on the locator thing. I couldn't tell what I was supposed to do. There's a thing here.
Shit!
You hurt?
That worked. Ow.
Cops are everywhere.
Rear guard, keep up.
Whew. That was close. Let me go crouched. Crouch seems like a good plan. Ah, let me back up, guys. Gosh, they're shooting me in the face. They're still shooting me in the face. Woo! 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 Oh, hi! I did it! Sort of. Kinda. Gotta say, that's, hi! Just shot a bunch of bullets up there. That seems to be the general gist of...
Grenade out!
Is that an actual grenade? I don't think that was an actual grenade. I do believe that was probably an actual smoke grenade. Yes. That's a grenade. Is that a grenade? Maybe. Might have been. I don't know. Hard to tell. Running out of ammo.
Okay. We good?
Good enough.
Which one of you got? You got ammo?
You,
right there.
Ammo?
Here's ammo. Some ammo, sir.
Here, Daniel.
Okay, let's go.
Much obliged.
Toss it.
Down the stairs.
Give me that thing there, Zussman. Much obliged. Good job. Good job. Anything over here? Any shiny things? You gotta keep eyes out for shiny things. You never know when there's shiny things. No? No shiny things? No shiny things? Okay, no shiny things for yous. Hey, how's it going?
You are.
Yeah, give me that stuff. That's nice. I like that. Is this what we're doing? Are we going down? Oh, we're still going down. Going down some more. Okay. We cleaned out the... Oh, that's a... Big aircraft.
Pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it. Hey, you got it.
Daniels, need your help.
We're gonna get shot. We're so gonna get shot. Sitting ducks. Okay. You guys should probably crouch.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
What? Where? Okay. Mm-hmm. Boop. I did it.
Keep moving.
We need to clear the lobby.
We didn't really stop. I mean, be honest. Oh my. Ow. Woo. Gonna sit right here. Sitting right here seems like a good plan. Okay. All right. Just go slow. Of course they're all over the place. I'd wager this whole thing's probably dug in. I missed terribly. Oh, maybe I didn't. Did that help? I can't tell what's helping and what's not helping. Wow, that worked. That never works. How is it that worked?
We have to reach that back hallway, Daniels.
No dip, Sherlock. What do you think I'm doing? I've gone out for a stroll on the French countryside? Huh? Huh? What do you think I'm doing?
You all right?
Woo! Wow.
Lobby is clear.
I hope that's all of them.
It's not likely to be all of them. Why would you think that's all of them? Who's got the...
On me.
I got plenty of the first aids right now. So you just keep that for me. Oh, no. Rotten Krieg.
Hey, Styles. Found a little hiding spot for you. Screw off. Panic.
Daniels, get the door.
Okay, I'm the doorman. Knock, knock. Is me.
Lights on.
Oh, creepy.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir.
Oh, dear.
Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna! Whoa!
It's all right. It's all right. We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir. You better come see this.
Oh.
Oh, just perfect.
Shh. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie, wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak...
Ich spreche kein Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you gonna tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're gonna get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussman.
Cut me some slack, Sergeant.
Eh, not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Yay, the fun part. Now we gotta go outside. Go outside and retrieve the truck.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of.
Oh boy. I smell a trap.
They got a kid in there. Old folks, too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I was about to shoot those guys. Like, where'd they come from? Germans behind us? But no. Not the case. Come out here.
Come on.
Get some ammo. I don't need any ammo, do I? Well, I got some anyway.
Okay. Just need a minute to get this baby started.
Of course right, need a minute. Where are they coming from? In front of us? Behind us? Above us? All around us?
German troops incoming!
Where? Where? Are they in front of us? No. Behind us. They must be behind us. Shoot you. How are you still alive? I have put several bullets into your face. Stop with the rockets. They're not allowed. Rockets are not allowed.
Multiple APCs incoming.
Of course there are. Hey, how's it going? I probably shouldn't do that.
We can't stay here. You gotta hurry. Aiello, hurry the hell up.
What's left? Let me heal up while I'm at it. Reload. What's up? Where's the other one? Oh. Did I get him? I'm hitting him. But he's not going down. I mean, I could personally think of better reasons.
Looks like they're falling back. Okay, it's running. Get on.
Do-do-do. Okay. Push button. Climb.
Thanks for covering me. I think they might be regrouping on the north side.
Gotta let the squad know.
We gotta get these folks out fast.
That, but dig in.
Too risky. We don't want them caught in the crossfire.
A little late for that.
Just hurry.
Pearson's right, Daniels. We don't have time to worry about these people.
They're civilians. They need our help.
Drive through and park it on the street.
Yes, Sergeant.
All right, get the civilians out of here.
Yeah, such is life. Such is war.
Let's go.
Sir, we gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna!
Oh, hold on. Where are you going?
Meine Schwester, ich muss zurück.
What's she saying?
She thinks her sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on,
Lieutenant. Let me
Nobody's
go.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniel.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
You get back here fast.
Will do, sir.
If we could stop talking, I could run. Run. Hey, person. Low girl. Are you in basement? No. Are you in the basement?
Shit!
Of course. Okay.
Shit!
What is this then? I'm already pushing the button. Good grief. Good grief. Of course. Of course. Well, that's gonna do great till they start shooting you. You're not very smart, are you? Get up, will ya? You need a weapon.
Oh, fuck.
Checkpoint reached. Because of course. What am I? What's that? You in here? Hello? First door? No. No one in the first door.
She's gotta be here somewhere.
Second door? No one in the second door. Lots of other doors. Need a weapon. You got any weapons? What about this one? This one seems nice. Well lit. Where is this child?
Upstairs.
Well, if she went upstairs, she's kind of on her own. Oh my gosh. I have opened every door in this place. Oh, this one became a cutscene. Hey, what are you doing, kid?
Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Come here.
You can't speak, they're coming.
Shh. It's all right. It's all right.
Where's the hint? Er versteckt sich. Den kann er nur suchen.
Bin dabei.
Zeichen von Feinden. Wir sind nicht allein. Bereich gesichert.
Jessica. It's gonna be okay.
Kaspar, nein.
Okay.
Fuck.
Kaspar. Nein, Kaspar.
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen.
Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort. Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss. Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
Das.
Wir werden angegriffen!
Jawohl!
Kaspar!
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Ich bin eher.
Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Bring uns hier raus.
Checkpoint. Oh, that's good.
Don't worry. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving.
Ugh.
You're doing great. Just a little further.
Ah. Seriously?
Hold on, don't shoot. Just need you to be brave a little longer.
It's your house.
We're almost down. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. Don't fire this way. Too risky.
Who's your house?
Yep.
Don't worry.
Hug the wall. This is ridiculous. How am I supposed to get over there?
I'm getting us out.
Presently, it would make more sense to sit still.
Get it together, Red. I got you, Anna.
Okay, maybe this way? Okay. Okay. This way.
Shit! He's one of ours! I'm right here! It's okay.
Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me!
Time to clean house!
Ugh! Holy cow.
Daniels, get over here.
Checking the lobby.
Woo!
Anna! Thank you. Mama gesagt, ich soll mich Kaspar kümmern. Die kommen nicht zurück.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them and that's final. Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street. And then getting them out, understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Whew.
Defensive Sniper. Positions!
Snipers, and now we gotta shoot stuff. Oh my gosh. Oh my good grief! What is happening? Holy cow! Woo! Enjoy that grenade! Good grief.
We clear? It's all quiet. Garden's clear.
Checkpoint reached. Okay, good. Because that's going to be where we stop for today. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoy this, click the thumbs up, subscribe, and I will see you next time for more Call of Duty World War II.